This one's another double hidden song. It's written about a famous country and western singer from Memphis.
Yeah.